We have been preparing for the deployment of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine for some time, and I can confirm that it will be administered in Scotland from Monday, the 4th of January. As of Sunday, more than 92,000 people had already received their first shot of the Pfizer vaccine, but today's news means that more people will get their first dose of a COVID vaccine much sooner than originally anticipated.